Hello, great to be with you from Madrid, from the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez, this venue that dates back to 1998. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic.
Can they cover up? And the referee has given them a corner. And now the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. Potential danger here. Ronaldo. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Diogo using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Ronaldo, Hernandez, to take the lead. It's still there for him. Well, just the tackle that was needed. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Over it comes. Gets his glove on it. Ronaldo onto Vieira. Okocha in space. Ronaldo. And you don't want to lose possession there. Neymar! And a goal! Now they have their opener! And now they can celebrate! 1-0 then. JJ Okocha. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Bender. Philipp Lahm. Diogo Dalot. Keeping the ball moving. Jones. Ronaldo. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ronaldo. And back with Neymar. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring form. It's going their way. 2-0. El-Sharawi. And that is going to be a free kick. A sloppy pass. Vieira. Vieira. Hernandez. Nedved, denied by the bar, back in play here. Hernandez, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. The pass not finding its target. And Neymar. Now with Okocha. JJ Okocha. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. And space for the cross. big chance. What a vital intervention. Shaw. Neymar. Useful intervention by Desailly. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Eto. On to Ronaldo. A tremendous block. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Giving it a try, not troubling the keeper. Nedved. And Neymar. Brilliant pass there from JJ Okocha. Excellent block. And options in the centre. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. El Shaarawy. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Can he get them level? And the challenge, crisp and clean. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
So they get the ball moving again. Trojans in front, but no room for complacency. JJ Okocha. Gomez now. Lam. And moving the ball nicely. Neymar. Lam. And foiled by Van Dijk. Jones, Neymar, Ronaldo, Ronaldo! He can't hold on to it. Now can they counter clinically? A danger here as he runs at them. Vieira,
Nedved.
Now that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Well, Derek, the stats tell you everything. Slim pickings out there, not created enough. I can't see them getting back in this game unless their forwards up their game a little bit.
And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Can he make it count? And there!
Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Benda. Diogo Dalot on the ball. So a throw in here. Here's Lam. Samuel Eto'o. And Neymar. And the referee says penalty. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Corner kick.
Sé que no estoy solo, me puedes oír. Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, si acaso yo te quiero decir que no estás sola. Por eso digo algo.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's United, and they take on the Trojans.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Mbappe, Ronaldo, went in strongly, decisively. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Mbappe. Zidane, onto Bruno Fernandes. Neuer had ground to cover and got there.
I think even his defenders are shocked at that save.
The cutback. Zidane. Space and time for the cross. Adama. Ronaldo. Here's Mbappe. Rooney. Might jump in front. There it is, and just the ideal start. The opening goal of the game then. Diogo Dalot. Antonin. This is Neymar. Possession lost, intercepted. Wonderfully weighted pass. Is it going to be? Oh, right in the nick of time. Here's Lam. This is Neymar. Lam. What a shocking pass, really. This looks threatening. He's just got to continue his run. Ronaldo! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Well, a second goal for them here. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. Not the pass he had in mind. Marcus Rashford. He's in behind. Will he? Well, offside, unfortunately. Shaw. Okocha has it. And they need to get tighter. Jones. Philip Lahm. Real danger. On to Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And here's Wayne Rooney. Ronaldo threading it through. Flag raised for offside. Bender. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Crisp tackling. And there to intervene. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Hello.
Jones.
You.
And Neymar. A chance to eat into their lead. Excellent block. Showing a real will to win the ball.
Won my first game, WH Quid.
Far from a good pass.
Why?
On to Lam. Eto. Neymar. Disappointing pass.
I need to be here to train for Icardi.
Zinedine Zidane. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Good visualization and execution. He can't hold on to it. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Oh, a big mistake.
Oui.
And Neymar giving what the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek?
On
that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Adama. How about the cross? Zidane. Fluency of movement. Ronaldo. Excellent ball over the top. Opportunity here. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time.
He's still having too much of the ball. I need to pressure him. 3-5-2.
So back in business here, and the Trojans know they've got to lift themselves. Adama. Here's Ronaldo. Zinedine Zidane. Mbappe. Rooney. Offside by a fraction. Bender. There to win it back. There's a slide draw pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Eto. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Mbappe. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Jones. Neymar. Promising sequence. Wayne Rooney. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. It could be the big moment for him. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And a throw-in it's going to be. Zidane. Antonam. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Ronaldo. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Playing it short. João Cancelo. Here's Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes has it. Zinedine Zidane. Ronaldo. Has a go.
What a easy goal, sir.
And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Lam. Moving the ball effectively. Eto. Philip Lahm. Ronaldo. On to Eto. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Ronaldo. Jones. Cristiano Ronaldo. Masterful piece of foiling. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It needs an accurate cross. Mbappe. Is this the moment? Another goal!
Yeah, it's after elastic dribbling fucking me up. 4-0.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Cristiano Ronaldo. This is Neymar. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Routine, really. They're trying to get right into his face. Well, nothing productive, really. So, a throw-in here. Zidane. Well, that's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it.
Eto. Eto. An alert intervention. Wasted possession again. Really getting stuck in. Losing possession a bit easily.
here's Wayne Rooney. Ronaldo. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Neymar. Here's Ronaldo. Neymar. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. An important interception. And Neymar. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And 5 minutes to go. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Lam. Jones. Neymar. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. An attack full of promise. And the cross goes in. Still work to do. A goal! And a
Puyol can score. I don't know what the fuck Puyol doing on top.
Very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, but you have to say he makes the most of the time and space afforded to him. It's a lovely finish.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Sometimes you get days when things just don't go to plan. Well, this lot went to the next level. They didn't even have a plan. Not a great effort at all. They should be embarrassed.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Here's Mbappe. Rooney might jump in front. There it is, and just the ideal start. The opening goal of the game then. This looks threatening. He's just got to continue his run. Ronaldo! Ronaldo. In it goes! A 3-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. It needs an accurate cross. Mbappe, is this the moment? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. Jones. Neymar. An attack full of promise, and the cross goes in. Still work to do. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
go. Oh, we lost 5-1 now. What is going? Oh, I play with 2-1-1, 2-1-1-0 la. Sir, la. Fuck, I 1-9-3-2. You put me at 2-1-1-0-1. There. Am I minus 8 juga? I changed my camera angle now 10 to okay, food birthday leak Mendy. Yeah, I think so server la. Maybe the fucker using Wi-Fi la boom there so. Change it. I to check la. Fast build up. 4-3-2-1. I know fast build up. Oh. I also managed to get rank 1 lah. Do ultimate pack. I got 69, I think. Yeah, but like you said, all the tradable ones, I'm going to sell straight. But you see, the amount of players we're going to get a lot, you know. So, I want to do, I'm thinking of doing League SPC. Fuck, this year playing Adama Traore, the Almeon. What do you call it? Saint Maximin, all goal cuts.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. This should be high intensity stuff.
bello.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
And the contest begins. Sam Maxima. A very good tackle. Jones. And Neymar. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Excellent defending. Lam. Jones. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans. And threading it forward. And putting his body on the line. Neymar. Samuel Eto'o. Neymar. Useful looking ball. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Ronaldo. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. How can they create something? And couldn't keep himself onside. And a bad pass it was. Ronaldo. And a good tackle. Promising attack this. Miguel Almiron. Neymar. Excellent defending, but the chance takes aim. Lars Bender's block. And now the delivery. Well, punched clear. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Gabriel Jesus. Opportunity.
We not fair lah.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Good looking sequence. Shaw. Okocha has it. Okocha.
Well,
great read there to intercept. And he read it well, intercepting it. Encouraging move from Trojans. Eto. Here's Lam. Okocha. Could cross it in here. Okocha. Now Neymar. Here's Ronaldo. Jones. Joe Gomez. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Well, I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Gabriel Jesus.
We not fair lah. What the fuck lah, we son.
So 2-0 now. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Now let's see what they can do here. Well read to ease the pressure. Jones. Far from a good pass. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Now Neymar. It should be. Another goal!
The terrible away, my one. Fucker Almiron can score. 78 fucking rated cut. He playing against me. Kima Batola.
This is threatening to get out of hand.
78 rated.
Ronaldo. And now Okocha. Philip Lahm. And Neymar. Excellent challenge. And he was in the right place to intercept. And possession lost, intercepted. Neymar. Useful looking ball. Ronaldo. Well, only just wide of the post. Nelson Semedo. And the whistle is sounded for. Well, back underway. There was a huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Trojans in the second 45? Joe Gomez. Here's Luke Shaw. Binder. Read it well. Wonderfully weighted pass. A glorious chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. JJ Okocha. An alert intervention. Gabriel Jesus. Can he do it? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Ronaldo. Masterful piece of foiling. Couldn't keep the ball. Here's Lahm. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Oh my God.
Neymar, Jones, Okocha, Almiron, pressing high to win the ball, Eto, oh, big chance, and up for grabs off the keeper, and he's outdone himself, wonderful save there. Possession given away by Gabriel Jesus. And Neymar. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Eto. Here's Ronaldo. Can they hit on the break? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Okocha, a very timely interception. Now Trojans pushing forward with intent. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. And take it away. Jones. Ronaldo, well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Samuel Eto'o.
E velho, que bimba.
Now with Eto'o.
And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Eto'o. Sam Maximin. Just too much on that pass.
Minus a lot, bad shape.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Open rivals today.
A really sumptuous ball. That's
Wait,
all they can conjure for
what
now.
The fuck la.
15 minutes remaining.
What? We cannot like that.
Gabriel Jesus. Surely. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Philipp Lahm. Diogo Dalot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Onto Lahm. Here's Lahm. Intercepting it intelligently. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Neymar. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. The pass could do damage. Could pull one back here. Wonderful block. And a very good challenge. Not a good pass. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And continues his run.
Don't deserve to lose this shit competition.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Fucking goal, fucking team with Maximin on 7 la. Lanciao la.
And now the delivery. Fisted clear. Joe Gomez. Here's Lahm. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. JJ Okocha. Okocha. Ronaldo is at the far post. Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors.
He played Almiron until the end la. And Adama Traore 79 card la he played. The fucking goal card he played la. Gabriel Jesus is striker. Goal card also.
Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Neymar not picked up. Gabriel Jesus. Now Neymar. Now with Eto'o. Okocha. Ronaldo is at the far post.
1929 ఇలా ఇసుక ఉండేలా మైనస్ 15 లా ఫక్ ఓకే ఐ బి బ్యాక్ లాంగ్ టేక్ మై ఫుడ్ ఆల్